You see, the signaling that goes, firstly, you know, when I come to Draz, now I'm on the threshold of entering into Ladakh, you know, at the Zojila Pass, for me, emotions run very high. You know, I go back 22 years when I went, you know, on this path, and I didn't know what is in store with me, store ahead for me. And what was ahead for me, you know, was an absolute challenge. But it's thanks to the, you know, brave soldier of the Indian Army who sort of stood up to the challenges and produced the results. Taking this ride with all three co-commanders, the message that goes across, you know, is that wherever there is teamwork, there is success. So that is the message I want to send across. And here we have all the three commanders. They led the respective legs of this Dhruva Kargil ride, you know, right from the Karakorams, right to the in the north, to Nowshera in the south, and now, you know, on this last leg, we'll be reaching the Kargil Draz War Memorial.
Sir, one question. Since you and your team were riding from Srinagar Street to Sumbal Sonawari, touching Ganderbal, and in between you were being greeted by the locals and the tricolor fluttering, what does it mean for Indian Army?
You know, what it means for the Indian Army is that peace and tranquility is now there in the hinterland in Jammu and Kashmir. You know, the kind of love and affection we got, the entire ride got, you know, wherever we halted, you know, right from Buzur to Srinagar, to Sumbal Sonawari, you know, the way the children, you know, they waved the flags, they clapped for us, and the way they performed for us was absolutely amazing. And, you know, it gives me a sense of, you know, definite peace and tranquility which is there now prevailing. The youth is looking for, you know, peace and tranquility, go ahead and live on with their lives.